the inbounds pass from Courtney Lee. Again, the Grizzlies don't have a timeout. 8-10. Lob for three. Yes!
So instead of Courtney Lee, it was Jet Green.
We've got a little bit of everything. Green with what appears to be the game-winning throwdown.